Hong Kong is well known around the world as a gorgeous city and popular destination for high-end shopping. However, this city-state is rich in culture and history and has much more to offer than delectable dim sum and stunning cityscape. It's undoubtedly one of the most beautiful towns on the planet, but there is much more to it than meets the eye. Welcome back to Hotel Review, and today we'll be talking to you about some of the best locations that you should consider checking out if you ever find yourself visiting Hong Kong. The famed Star Ferry in Hong Kong, which dates back to 1880, costs only a few Hong Kong dollars to ride, making it one of the best bargains in the city. It's difficult not to be struck by the towering towers of Hong Kong Island, backed by green mountains rising up before you, as you travel the main route from Kowloon to Hong Kong Island, or more specifically, Tsim Sha Tsui to Central. The breeze from the ocean is an incredibly invigorating experience, and the wide open landscapes are the perfect cure to the city's suffocating confines. You haven't seen Hong Kong until you've seen the skyline from Victoria Peak or The Peak. To observe the skyscrapers, bustling city, harbor, and neighboring islands, take the tram to the top of this magnificent viewpoint. The track also runs down from the peak to the city below, following a mix of forest trails and occasional portions of road. This is one of Hong Kong's outstanding nighttime views. You can also hire a taxi to the top if the tram line is too long or you want to travel straight from your hotel. As theme parks go, this city has everything you might want in a single day. A stroll through Old Hong Kong, roller coasters, a grand aquarium, and a look at rare and exotic animals. Ocean Park features a massive aquarium dome with thousands of fish from 400 different species, a reef tunnel, and the opportunity to touch sea stars and sea cucumbers. You may go on a giant panda adventure above the sea, which includes giant pandas, red pandas, and the endangered Chinese giant salamander. Special programs about the North and South Poles are also worth watching. The 10,000 Buddhas Monastery in Sha Tsui provides a magnificent and serene retreat from the hustle and bustle of urban Hong Kong, as well as a view of the countryside. Small Buddha images line the walls of the main temple from virtually the floor to ceiling. A massive pagoda stands in the center of the area, and statues encircle the compound. The view spreads out over the lush surroundings, with wonderful vistas gazing over pine trees and rolling hills on the opposite end of the square from the main temple. Thank you for watching. We hope this list helped you find your next location to enjoy. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.